Okay, in this experiment, the weights are equally spaced on the string. Okay, let her go.